bananabook.net. HTC tutorials. Now let us see how to set the date and time manually. Go to settings. Tap date and time. Tap automatic date and time and turn it off. Clear the automatic time zone option and then set the time zone, date, and time as required. Hola, you are done.